I don't really understand why they want me to max W next. It just seems like I don't really know how to use W. Like I don't know when it's the right skill to use.
Minions have spawned.
Oh, it stuns? His W is the one where he like charges his, he charges a dash, and then it pushes them. But I don't know, like how do you use it? How? I don't. Do you use it like offensively? I guess that's how you should use it. Is it? I feel like it's a funny way to clear. Ow! Wow. This guy, he just went all in on me. No, but he used both of his things. I mean, he almost killed me. He got real close. Ah, alright, let's get over that. I'm in the middle of something. What? Oh. Oh no. Oh, come on. I should have left. Oops, didn't do that either. Come on. God, this guy sucks. Oh, no! I need my dash, that's what I need. Well, now I did. God damn it! I'm just gonna fire. Now I'm totally just gonna fire him. Did he get both of those kills? Yeah, he did.
ally has been slain.
Oh, who's AFK?
Enemy killing spree.
Oh, are junglers AFK? I mean, he is sitting in base. He's been sitting in base for a while. Yeah, he's AFK. Oh, yeah, yep. Yeah, he said, let me head home. Sorry, let's just start game one again. Let me give it to...